Good morning, class 2. Welcome back to your EBS class. So, in the previous class, we have already started lesson number 6, Animal Life. Okay, and we discussed up to domestic animals. So, in this class, we will discuss the rest of the chapter. Okay, so today our discussion topic is birds, food habits of animals, and food habit of domestic animals. So, first, bird. We can see different types of birds around us. So, some birds are very beautiful and they have wings. They can fly with the help of their wings. Their wings are covered with feathers. Birds have beak and they eat with their beaks. So, just go through ordinary birds. And some common birds are crow, sparrow, pigeon, okay, parrot, etc. Now the main part is, that is food habit of animals. So different types of animals have different types of food habit. So we can divide those animals, those wild animals into some categories, okay. And there, number 1 herbivores, number 2 carnivores, number 3 scavengers, and number 4 omnivores. Okay, so what are herbivores? The grass eating animals are called herbivores. For example, deer, giraffe, cow, etc. Okay, they are herbivores because they eat grass. Next, carnivores. The flesh eating animals are called carnivores. For example, lion, tiger. Scavengers. So, scavengers are basically those animals who eat flesh of dead animals. Mind it, flesh of dead animals. Okay, they are called scavengers. For example, vulture, kite, etc. Now, the last one is omnivores. Some animals eat both plants and flesh of other animals. They are called omnivores. For example, bears and crow, they are omnivores because they eat both animals and plants. So, very important. Tumra kintu herbivores, carnivores, scavengers, omnivores with example definition korbe. Now, come to food of domestic animals. So, ekhane just ekbar go through kore nebe. For example, herbivores animals eat only grass. Parrot love to eat chilies. Okay. Dog and cats are omnivores. Insects like butterfly and honeybees suck nectar from flowers. And big fishes eat small fish. And small fishes eat algae or small insects. Okay. So, you can just go through it. So, that's all about this chapter. Now, come to your exercise part. Okay. That is test yourself. See. This exercise I mentioned in your worksheet. Now I will discuss with you the answers. Listen carefully. Number 1. Fill in the blanks with suitable words given below. See, the clues are already given. Okay. Lamb, carnivores, sheep, cow and pig. So you have to use them in these blanks. Okay. So number 1. Dad gives us milk. You all know that. Cow gives us milk. Okay. Next, B. Dad gives us wool. Sheep gives us wool. Next, birds have dads. Do it yourself. Flesh eating animals are called carnivores. And the last one, terrestrial animals live on dads. Do it yourself. So, number 2, state true or false. Number A. Snake crawl on the ground. It is true. So write true. Lion is a domestic animal. Lion is a domestic animal. Is it true or false? Do it yourself. Very easy. Octopus is an aquatic animal. Yes, it is true because octopus lives in the water. So this is true. Now number D. Frog is an amphibian. Okay. So frog is an amphibian. Do it yourself. And the last one, bears are omnivores. Okay, bears are omnivores. So do it yourself. Very easy. Next, number 3. 3. Tick the correct option. A. Animals that gives us milk. There are 3 options for you. Lion, dog and cow. Which one is correct? Then put a tick mark. So animals that gives us milk. We all know that cow gives us milk. So the right answer is cow. So put a tick mark. B. Herbivorous animals. Herbivorous animals, cow, fish or crow. So herbivorous animals means animals which eat grass. So they are called herbivores. So the answer is cow. So put a tick mark. C, D, E, do it yourself. Now 4, match the columns. See, there are 2 columns. First, 6 legs. 6 legs. So insects have 6 legs. So A, match with insects. Whale. Whale is aquatic. So whale aquatic. Forest. Forest, wild animals. Because wild animals lives in the forest. So forest, wild animal. 2 wings and deer, do it yourself. Okay. Now come to the question answer part. Number 5. Answer the following questions. What are omnivores? Name 2 omnivores. What are herbivores? Name 2 herbivores. See, your answer is here. Omnivores and herbivores. Herbivores means grass eating animals are called herbivores. Example diye debe, deer, giraffe, ebhabe likhbe. And omnivores, animals which eat both plants and flesh of other animals, they are called omnivores. So for example, bears and crows. এইভাবে তোমরা এক্সাম্পল দিয়ে দিয়ে করবে ওকে নাও হোয়াট ইজ ইউজ টু মেক ম্যানিওর সো ডাম অফ অ্যানিমাল ইজ ইউজ টু মেক ম্যানিওর ওকে সি দ্য অ্যান্সার ইজ হিয়ার নেক্সট গিভ ওয়ান ডিফারেন্স বিটুইন অ্যাকোয়াটিক অ্যান্ড অ্যাম্ফিবিয়ান অ্যানিমালস ভেরি ইজি অ্যাকোয়াটিক অ্যানিমালস লিভ অনলি ইন দ্য ওয়াটার But amphibian animals live both on land and in water. Very easy. An example diye debe ta shathe. What are birds? Name any 4 birds. What are birds? So a bird is an animal with 2 wings, feather, 1 beak. Basically their birds are warm blooded and egg laying animals. Okay. So very easy. Name any 4 birds. Tumra jekono 4 birds er example diye debe. And number 6 and things to do, cross it out. Okay. So eibhabe tumra answer gulo korbe. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Do it in your book. And number 5, answer the following questions. Do it in your copy. Okay, students. So I hope you all understand our today's class. See you in the next class. Have a nice day. Ta-ta.